It's not anymore countries compete with each other, it's cities compete in attracting investors and talents. I'm the Director General of Smart Dubai Office. Our office is responsible for the digital transformation agenda in Dubai, everything related to ICT, information communication technology, the blockchain, artificial intelligence, big data, you name it. When His Highness launched the initiative 2014, he had 3 years to come up with 100 initiatives and more than 1,000 smart services. In 3 years, we exceeded this number with mega initiatives like Shams initiative, which is the solar energy framework for Dubai, to a very small initiative like digitizing the customer centers. And as His Highness said, the future belongs to those who can dream it, imagine it, execute it, and live it. And that's what we do here in Dubai.